With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, in this given question, you need to check the hybridization of atomic orbitals of nitrogen in N3 minus ion, and this is H2SI whole thrice N, and then is CH3 whole thrice N. So these are the molecules given to us. So basically identify the hybridization of nitrogen. So first of all, draw the structure. So correspondingly, if we are drawing this N3 minus ion, so what will be that shape? So nitrogen, first of all, double bond will be made over here, and this side it's going to be double bond with nitrogen again. We know nitrogen is having one lone pair, so over here this lone pair has been donated, so this positive sign shown over here, and this has been accepting, so negative sign shown over here, and this is going to be the formation of bond has been taken place, which has been shown in the form of arrow. Now this nitrogen is having already a lone pair on it, and it is not sharing, so it can be represented using minus sign, or you can also put lone pair. So this is the shape. Now if you are interested in hybridization, so how you are going to calculate number of sigma bond that are being present. So this is first one will be sigma, here also first one will be sigma. So corresponding hybridization, that means we need two orbital space. So it's going to be sp hybridized, HBRIDISED, and corresponding bonding formation will take place accordingly. So second molecules given to us is our nitrogen, and over here three molecules of SiH3. So let's make three bonds first of all, SiH3 over here, then here also SiH3 over here, and this is also SiH3 molecule. Now nitrogen is having one lone pair as we have talked over here, so this is correspondingly making a coordinate bond, this side. Now to calculate the hybridization, you need to count the number of sigma bonds. So this is first sigma, here also sigma first, here also one sigma. So total sigma bonds present are three. That means we need three orbital space for this. So total of hybridization is going to be requiring three orbital space. So it's going to be sp2 hybridized. So this is sp2 hybridized. Similarly, go for the third molecule which is given to us. Nitrogen will be there as the central, and this will be occupying three positions. So this is CH3, again CH3 will be there, and again CH3, but one lone pair will be there also. So here no back donation possibility is there, so this is residing as the lone pair only. So if you calculate number of sigma bond, this is one sigma, second sigma, third sigma, and this lone pair also needs space of a orbital to locate itself. So this is going to requiring four space, three for sigma bond and one for lone pair. So what is the orbital space required and the hybridization? So it's going to be sp3, that means four orbitals are required, s and p3. So this is the hybridization respectively. So sp, sp2 and sp3 are the answer. So what is the correct option? Option B is the correct solution for the problem which is given to us. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.